So, Richard, I want toothpaste and a toothbrush, yeah?
Right.
A new pair of swim trunks and a new hat.
Richard, 100 aspirin, 100 paracetamol, 6 packs of tampons.
And I want 4 AA batteries and 20 condoms. Make it 400.
And a bottle of vodka.
6 bars of chocolate, 4 boxes of tampons, assorted sizes.
Smell it. It's a part of me. I am becoming a fish, Richard. Ordinary soap for ordinary people is a waste of time. I need something toxic, something industrial. Okay?
Okay. A tin of beef curry. Yummy. Yummy.
As many AAA batteries as you can find, right? And a copy of the Daily Telegraph. It's just for the cricket, you know?
Oh. Please fill this bag with a soft bog roll.
Soft bog roll?
Jasmine tea, tiger balm, lip balm, tea tree oil, bath oil.
A big box of bleach.
Hair conditioner, skin conditioner.
Anything based on sugar.
12 packs of Rizla.
Cumin, saffron, cinnamon.
Antiperspirant and makeup remover.
What do you want?
Oh, okay.
When you get to Koh Phangan, keep your hands to yourself and your dick in your pants.
I'd really been looking forward to air conditioning and some cold beer. But when we got to Koh Phangan, I just wanted to leave again. In one moment, I understood more clearly than ever why we were so special. Why we kept our secret. Because if we didn't, sooner or later, they'd turn it into this. Cancers. Parasites. Eating up the whole fucking world.